false religion, which is known as the Last Supper. And an interesting fact about this piece is that it was composed in 1791, the same year that he passed.
This next piece is also very expressive, melodic, and slow. It also fits the character of the Last Supper, so sit back, relax, and enjoy this next piece.
March 21st, 1685, and died July 28th, 1750. most likely written before that. It was dedicated to the Margrave Christian Ludwig of Brandenburg. A margrave is the hereditary title of some princes of the Holy Roman Empire.
So something you may not notice is the fact that the setup is different. There are three violin sections, three viola sections, three cello sections, and a regular bass section. And so we actually have the selection that highlights this. And it's going to start in the first viola, pass through all violas, all violins, and go to cellos.
Thank you.